Hello, my friends. I want to say thank you for those that's been following me for 4 years. I mean, you guys have been awesome, okay? So y'all wanted to know, girl, how do you do it, okay? I don't see how you do it. You always have that attitude. You know, we've seen you lose weight and your energy. My energy. Something I had to learn about myself. To balance, okay? So not only I control what I do, but I control everything around me. I take time out for myself, okay? That was the key for me. I used to overwork myself. So I had to learn how to eat small portion, okay? Diet is not for me. So I don't even use that word, okay? So I'm not on a diet. I eat when I'm hungry. I take time out to figure out what is it I want for myself to make me happy, what it's gonna take to make me happy. Once I figure it out, everything else with history, okay? So some people say you gotta be on a strict diet, you need to do this. To me now, I'm talking about myself, won't work for me. I just gotta enjoy life, okay? You only have one life. I had to learn that. Girl, you can't work yourself to death. You can't be starving yourself to death. Enjoy life. Do you? And you'll see everything else will go smooth. Does it go smooth? Yes, my girls doing the same thing. They were like, Mom, we love this. They have more energy than me now. So listen, find out who you are. Take time out for yourself, for your family. The most important thing is changing your mindset, knowing you can do this. You are beautiful inside and out. You know what? My outside. Man, you can't tell me nothing now. Now I had to find it out. Have a great one.